Jawaharlal Nehru was our first Prime Minister. He was born in Ahmedabad on 14th November 1889. His father's name was Motilal Nehru. He liked the children very much. We call him Yas Chacha Nehru, so we celebrate his birthday, Yas Children's Day, on 14th November every year.